like the dog sounds.
We're having a little fun with our music selection today, all in honor of what we think is one of the cutest calendars you will find in the bluegrass, and it is all for a great cause. And here to tell us about this year's limited editions calendar from the Woodford Humane Society that you see displayed here, we're pleased to welcome calendar committee volunteers Peggy Manis and Josie Flowers, who are both on that committee, to share some more information. Thank you for being with us.
Thanks for having us.
This is such a great annual event, and believe it or not, the 2011 calendar is already ready to go, right?
That's right. It's ready to go, and it's our sixth year, believe it or not. So we're having our event Friday night at Joseph Beth Booksellers, and it's sponsored by Joseph Beth and Bronte Bistro. It's going to be from 7 to 9 o'clock. We'd like everybody to come out with your friends and your family and your friendly dogs on a leash. And we'll have live music and appetizers. Also, we'll have some adoptable animals out there. We'll have a red carpet walk with some of our featured alum that are in the calendar. And Joseph Beth is also offering 10% off anything in their store. If you purchase a calendar that night, you can actually go in Joseph Beth and shop with your dog that night.
That's a rare opportunity.
Makes great Christmas gifts.
Well, you're seeing some of the photos from the past cover pets, and we're so honored to have Peggy with us because you actually photographed a lot of the animals. Tell us about that and how they're captured in this calendar.
Well, it's an interesting process because overall we do 26 alumni, from the glamour shots to the margin tabs. And these are alumni from the Humane Society from past years or recent years. We're looking to meet them, get their story, bring them to the studio, my studio in Midway, and capture that pet, that moment. And we may get it done in 50 shots, we may get it done in 100 shots. I don't meet the pets ahead of time, and then we find out their great story, why it has worked so well that they found this pet at the Woodford Humane Society. So it can be a kind of a process, but you don't have to be an alumni to just to have your pet in the calendar. Mm-hmm. You can purchase a square for a friend as a gift, and some families do whole pages and submit their own photographs, and that's another way to sponsor the calendar. It's really one of our second largest fundraisers for the animals at the Humane Society.
And they really are beautiful calendars, and I'll give my own little testimony. I use one of these to schedule all these noon interview segments, and with about 15 guests a week, I do a lot of flipping back and forth and checking dates, and it has stood up wonderfully throughout the year, so it is quality work. Well, if folks aren't able to make it to the event, when will these be available for sale?
They'll be available on Friday, which is when our event starts, and then Saturday they'll be available at several Lexington and surrounding county locations.
And I'll have them in my studio in Midway. It's Midway's Fall Festival this weekend as well, so we'll have a big stack there.
Great.
But it's a good time to come out and visit and come to the Sniff and Mingle and pick up the calendar.
Wonderful. Well, you see there on the bottom of your screen the information for Woodford Humane Society if you want to learn more about the calendars, their adoption services, or any other thing about the fundraiser and the Sniff and Mingle event next Friday as well. We will be right back with the last check of your forecast. Stay with us.